video. It's Mango Juice here. So I'm back with a brand new scary challenge. So today, if you guys saw the title, you guys already know I did Bloody Mary, I did Baby Blue, I did Charlie Charlie. Today, we're going to be doing La Llorona challenge. And if you guys don't know, La Llorona is an urban Mexican urban legend about this Mexican demon woman that takes your kids at night, and they say that she yells out, "Ay, mis hijos," which means all my children. But in reality, if you guys watch my Don't Go Hunting for La Llorona at 3 a.m., she's not saying any words, she's just crying. And the challenge is, I saw MJ Station did this, but the reason I'm doing it in Spanish, is because estamos en Mexico, if you guys didn't know, and I think it will be interesting. Hopefully, something interesting happens. So enough of me saying, let's continue with the video. So guys, just let you know we're here in the restroom. I got 3 candles. I don't know how to set them up, so please don't judge the way I set them up because I really don't know how. And it's the same concept, like Bloody Mary, we have to sit in front of the mirror and accept saying what Angie Station said. We've been woman, we have your children 6 times. If you guys haven't watched it, probably leave it down in the description below. You're supposed to say, "Weeping woman, we have your children." But if we say it in Spanish, that will make it interesting because it's the region is La Llorona. And if we say La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos, probably something might happen. But first, we're going to have to light these up. And I don't have a lighter, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I will get back to you guys once I light up the candles. Guys, we lit up the candles. As you can see right here, I don't have 6 candles, I have 8 candles, because if you test it over here, it looks a little bit more darker without them, so yeah. Are you guys ready? I'm ready. I was gonna collab with a friend, but she's in a party right now. Yes, you heard it, it's a she. And yeah, so let's begin with. Can you turn off the lights, please?
Wait, we're gonna do it. You're gonna do it.
I'm gonna do it. Okay. Nothing special you have to do. You just have to look in the mirror and you have to chant 6 times.
Wait, do I turn on the flashlight, or do I just leave it like this?
Leave it like that. To make the video more spooky, to scare the viewers. Yes, I'm trying to spook you, babe. Okay, I just checked outside. It's like 8 p.m. So, yeah. Okay, I'm ready.
Oh my gosh, I'm nervous.
Yeah, me too. Okay. La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos. 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 Is happening. We chanted it again 6 times. Okay.
I just saw a shadow pass by.
Where?
Like, right in front of you, like, right here. I saw a shadow pass by. I don't know if the camera caught
that. Okay, no, no, no. La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos. La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos. La Llorona tenemos tus hijos.
You heard that?
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I mean. Like, I saw, but I heard a whisper.
I didn't hear anything, but I saw something.
Oh, God, okay. One more time, if she doesn't show up,
why?
Because in MJ Station, she showed up. They tried to trick her, but, you know.
La Llorona de nuestros hijos.
No. Caught that on you caught that right?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I was so focused, not looking at the camera, well, I was looking at you.
I don't know if the camera saw, but I saw my reflection slowly changing. There's nothing there.
What the hell's going on?
Wait, how much have you been recording?
Almost 4 minutes.
Thank you. my fucking yo, no. It started getting cold right there. I felt somebody reaching after me. Just if you're very scared of my brother, go fuck yourself. Bye, it's your mother.
La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos. La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos. La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos. La Llorona, tenemos tus hijos.
La Llorona. Yeah.
You hear that?
Yeah. Let's turn on the lights. Wait, it's better to leave him on or off?
On.
We'll be right back.
Holy shit! Okay, get back in the house.
Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe. Turn on notifications so you miss any of my videos. And if you guys want another scary challenge, comment down below, but I'm not going to do one until next month, 3 months, I don't know. You guys saw what happened. Okay. That's why you guys should never try this, okay? Okay. I'm Anguages here, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. Don't try this at home, ever. Okay? Peace out. Bye.